Kim Kardashian, Kanye West building side-by-side two-seat toilet. Are Kim Kardashian and Kanye West building a custom side-by-side two-seat toilet because they enjoy going to the bathroom together? That's the latest claim from one of this week's tabloids. Allow Gossip Cop to flush this absurd story. Kimmy play homegrown Game of Thrones, exclaims the National Enquirer in a headline. In its accompanying report, a so-called Kardashian kvetcher is quoted as saying, "Even staying at the world's most lavish two-bathroom hotel suites, K&K use only one of the potties. And that includes being together during their most private moments." In terribly unnatural language, the outlet's questionable source continues, "They love dishing in the loo, where they can just let loose, so to speak, and flush everything out of their systems. Getting tight just feels right to these two." If the story weren't already bizarre enough, the magazine's supposed insider goes on to contend the pair has even discussed custom building a side-by-side two-seater toilet where they can really play at home Game of Thrones. Of course, the double love toilet premise was much funnier on Saturday Night Live when the sketch comedy show came up with the gag in 1991. Not surprisingly, contrary to the tabloid's ridiculous report, which is stuffed with seemingly fake quotes, Kardashian and West are not building a custom two-seat toilet in their home. Still, Gossip Cop fact-checks every article, and a source close to Kardashian laughed off the outlet's claim before calling it completely false. Oddly, this isn't the first time Gossip Cop has called out the toilet-obsessed magazine for publishing made-up stories about the couple. In the past, we corrected the Enquirer for untruthfully alleging that Kardashian got her butt stuck in a toilet seat custom designed by West. Curiously, the outlet didn't mention that article in its latest fabricated story. Once again, just like a clogged toilet, the supermarket tabloid is full of it.